Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Breen, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concerned. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind?
Land of Maple.